score, so the Avs keep the advantage. Virtually 5-on-3.5 off the post by Cale Makar on the long wrist shot. And Mikko again looking in. Shoots and scores! Mikko Rantanen, the Moose, got loose and rips it past the blocker of Thatcher Demko. The Avs have the 1-0 lead.
Here's the steal by Puck Olsen. Poolman drags, shoots, just wide. Garland at the side of the net, couldn't tuck it in, but now he comes up front. Wrist shot block, goes after it again. Back into loose, Puck Garland scores! Goal, and Connor Garland ties the game in one. His acquisition made necessary by the free agent signing of Philip Grubauer in Seattle. There's a shot from the side. And the Avs behind it, jammed in. I think that Murray put it in his own net as the puck was loose on the goal line. And just over a minute and a half to be exact, into the third, the Canucks have their first lead.
He wants to pin it till time, but the Avs finally dig it free, and they're set up. Here's Mikko. Up top, it's Cale. Broken stick on the ice for Vancouver. Burakovsky shoots, and a save by Demko. Avs whack at it, comes right to Burakovsky. Mikko shoots, save, rebound, save by the Canucks, score! Either one. Here's Taves. Gives it off now for Makar. Cale. Finds Taves. Cale shoots and scores! Cale Makar, the one-timer. It's a 4-on-3 power play goal, and the Avs have taken a 3-2 lead. Makar's third goal of the season. Crowd starting to boo. 15 seconds left. It's rifled off the stick. Rantanen gives it up. Here's Landeskog shooting and scoring. Gabe Landeskog a power play goal. His sixth goal of the season, and the Avs have put it away. They've got a 4-2 lead with 10.1 left.
The corner, Doc on the puck for Chicago. Here comes Kane. 3-on-2 for the Blackhawks. Patrick Kane, cross ice to Brickett. In front, score! Seth Jones! 1-0, Chicago!
We're making progress and just taking one step and one day at a time.
Well, Ricky, we appreciate you joining us. Thanks so much. Here comes the Brickett, moving in with a shot. He scores! 2-0 Chicago as Alex DeBrincat beats Philip Grubauer. Here's Larson with the puck. Shot blocked in front off the skate of McCabe.
Another block for the Blackhawks.
Cleared out by Murphy. Here's Kurashev. Shot. Score! Patrick Kane, 3-0, Chicago. Puck worked back out to Vince Dunn, towards the net, and then across, blocked. This time by Seth Jones. Shot by Geeky, that did not get through. Loose in front, they score. Backhanded in by Jared McCann. Met by Stillman. Worked around by Doc. Kept alive by the Kraken. Here's Everly with Dunn. And now Ford with a shot. He scores! Donnie Ford pulls the Kraken to within one with 1:49 remaining.
What a pass by Vince Dunn.
Here comes Everly. Everly gets the puck away. It's clear towards the empty net. McCabe puts the Blackhawks back up by 2.
Long wrister squelched by Roy. Kuznetsov back in, closing. Carlson, one more! Deflection, score! Hathaway from the doorstep.
They just stuck with it. What a great look by this whole trio being out there, the line, and the fans in attendance at Staples Center.
Samsonov gets back into position. Kopitar trickles it along the boards. Hagelin is there. Didn't get it out. Diving effort by Dano. This time it'll squib loose. And towards the empty cage, Hathaway, I think, has done it again.
I think you're right on, and the Caps are going to be celebrating tonight.
Ilya Samsonov and the Capitals shutting out the LA Kings by the final score of 2-0. It's the fifth career shutout for 30 in red.